brand new. You're the first to see this brand new printed fine gauge sweater with a Bateau neckline. QVC's price is $64. Five easy pays at $12.80. Double extra small through 5X on this. And this is machine wash, laid out flat to dry. What you are looking at is gunmetal.
Pretty.
Which is amazing.
Isn't that gorgeous? Yes. It almost looks like it has velvet flocking on it.
It does.
It's cotton rich, which I love cotton, so it's breathable. And then it's got rayon too. So the rayon makes the cotton super, super ridiculously soft. So it feels so good against your skin. And you'll wear it right now, but you're gonna, you know, keep wearing this, you know, almost, you know, right into the spring season. But right now it's the perfect time. Look how gorgeous.
Yeah. I love
the neckline. Yeah, that little kind of a Bateau neckline. And then the ivory kind of
looks like lace.
It does look like lace, and it comes like you can see across the shoulder line, so it broadens my shoulder, comes right down the arm, and each arm is a little bit different. Let me see if I could play with it. I love that. It's so cool looking. And then I love that it's not just all over, that it comes around and then to the bottom, and how great the length is on this. It's just
really
so perfect.
Sweater.
Isn't this gorgeous?
Mm-hmm.
This
really
is really
pretty.
Like I
and
always
it's different.
Say, of some of the pieces, I call them like they're winners in the collection.
God bless you.
Another one that's also a go-to. Like you're gonna want to put this on because it feels so comfy. It's not hot. It's not itchy. You know, you're gonna wear this and you'll even layer over it because it's you know, nice and light. So it's that sweater you can wear with a velvet skirt and dress it up. It's just yummy and delicious and gorgeous and new. We all want new.
Well,
I love it.
400
as you can tell,
already ordered.
It's
so
great.
There's ivory. This is gunmetal. Yeah. And this is the color Jane Brown was wearing and looking so fabulous
the green.
In. The jade.
That jade green is beautiful.
Beautiful.
It's not yellowy. It's a really nice shade of green that has depth to it. And look at that. It almost has like a vest look at the at the back. And this is what we call a placement print. Again, we talk about fine etchings. These are kind of etchings that are placed. So everyone is exactly the same, from extra, extra small, all the way up to 5X. Every placement has to be exactly the same, and that's expensive to do. So when you look at the value of this, and it's a really fine gauge, it's beautiful cotton, so it's breathable. If you're one of those people that, you know, get overheated, you have your personal heat, or if you're, you know, cooking and cleaning and, you know, you get overheated, this is the sweater you want to be wearing. And it is washable. I
you
love
know, for
that
a long
sleeve
time,
detail.
Susan, in the last couple of years, I sort of walked away from sweaters, and now this year, they're so good.
They're so good. It's like such a sweater year this year. Yeah.
Your team showed me the sweaters, and I was just like, they're
did you
so,
see them?
So good.
One is better than the other.
Yes.
It's like,
exactly.
You're gonna want them all.
600 already ordered.
One of our most,
it's special.
Newest.
Absolutely
it's special.
And it's not thick and it's not bulky and it's going to be breathable. It's primarily cotton. It's 60
That's
cotton
right.
and
60
40
cotton.
Rayon.
And then the rayon is just there to make the cotton super, super soft. So again, you're going to feel like it's cotton and silk. You know, rayon has all the qualities like we see, like in silks that are soft, that are drapey, that doesn't cling anywhere, that feels so good. You just pull it over your head and you're gorgeous. This is that piece that you're taking pictures. You know, you see, we call it tabletop dressing. You know, you see all the detail up at the top. And it does look like lace. It has this gorgeous feel to it. Super, super ridiculously soft. I love it with the corduroy that's coming up.
Here,
but yeah, with
the
ponte knit. I'm wearing it with the black ponte knit. But hello, gorgeous. In that ivory ponte knit, it's just beautiful and sensational. So we're building wardrobes. And by buying one sweater like this, we'll update anything you already own. I'd wear, you know, Katya's wearing it with a pair of jeans, and she looks amazing. She looks dressed up.
And I like the way she tucked it in, too.
Yeah, look how good that looks, because it's, again, a fine gauge. These are those pieces that you take with you on vacation, that you travel with, that you're going to wear morning, noon, and night. You don't change your outfit to go out to dinner. You don't change your outfit when you come home from the office. You don't change your outfit if you're going to your place place of worship. This is the one that you're wearing from morning till night because it's comfortable, it's appropriate to wherever you're going, and you're gonna feel so good in it. It's everything and more.
Well, it's a semi-fit, so it just pulls on over your head, fits in the shoulders, doesn't pull across the bust, floats next to the body. You're going to find the length center back, starting with double extra small, would be 25 and a half inches. Then your plus would start 1X, center back length would be 28 to 31 and a half inches. So it is longer. So belts are so popular. Susan has gorgeous belts.
Yes, we've been doing gorgeous belts. Yes. You know, all of my accessories, you have to go to QVC.com to get, you know, the jewelry, the belts, but I hope one day we have like an accessory show because they're all so good that I wish we had time to show them.
Well, I have to tell you, the gunmetal, you don't have time. If you want this one, make sure that you are dialing in for it. There's
gorgeous.
Final 700.
Look at that with black. So. I love it with the black corduroy because it looks like velvet.
Doesn't
corduroy has a velvety look.
I wish I could hand it through the TV so you could have it for Thanksgiving.
Definitely.
It would be perfect.
It's so perfect. Yeah. Can they get it if they it overnight?
Yeah. I don't know. You can ask the operators, though.
It's a good gift, though, too. If you want to give a gift, this is a great gift. You know, it's not big and oversized. So, again, buy it true to size. You don't have to worry. It's not going to be like a big, bulky sweater. And I love that it's a Bateau neckline. Opens up my neckline, covers my décolleté. You know, I have necklaces on it and even take them out because I think that the beauty is just, you know, the look.
And with your Ponte
pants. The lace. I call it lace, with the printed lace. Yeah, and I have it on with the Ponte pant. In black.
Fantastic.
So look how pretty that. I'm glad we came in close because it's so pretty. You know, from far away you see it and you're like, okay, that looks lovely, but here's what you're getting. Look at that. It has that gorgeous, again, paisley look to it, and it almost looks like a spider web behind the paisley. You know, I don't know. It looks, because it has that beautiful, like not so traditional and classic and been there, done that. This has an edge to it. This has something new and fresh, and it's not like anything you already own. It's so special. I wish everyone could give it a try.
Well, here's the other nice thing about this is you buy this for yourself because you're going to wear it somewhere during the holidays. Whether you celebrate Christmas or Hanukkah or Kwanzaa or all of the above, you know, it won't really matter. You've got a black something at home, a black skirt,
goes perfect
a pair of black pants, black jeans. You wear it with blue jeans.
Yeah,
it doesn't
look
necessarily
at Katya.
Gray jeans if you're, you know, picking that one up. I mean,
so
that's
good.
The beauty of it. And it's super, super flattering. Not overly hot. It's 60 cotton, so it's primarily cotton with 40 rayon. Machine wash, laid out flat to dry. It runs very true to size. And the sizes that you see on the bottom of your screen in the gunmetal, that double extra small, that's about to sell out.
Well,
the 4 or 5X about to sell out in this. And that's the sweater we're looking at there,
sweater.
The gunmetal. In ivory, double extra small is almost completely sold out on that. 5X is almost sold out. And the sad thing is you're not going to see it again until next year.
I was going to say one and done. These are like limited editions.
Are they?
And
it'll
take a year if we bring it back. If we do bring it back, it will take a year.
Yeah.
But it's that sweater that you want to wear because it's super comfortable. You're not going to be hot. You're going to feel appropriate. Like you're not overdressed or underdressed.
Exactly.
You know, it's just right on. Sometimes you're not in the mood to wear like, you know, sparkle and shine, even though it's such a big trend. So this gives you a dressier look. It gives you a very fashionable look. I love the sleeve detail on this. I love that. Again, it's so flattering, but so new and young and fresh looking. And you just pull it over your head. It's one of the easiest pieces. It has a lot of stretch because, again, cotton and rayon. So you can stretchy, you know, you can pull it. You can do anything. I like, you know, you can belt it, which to me is a good look. I'm 5'4", you know, and again, it just has a nice length to it. If you want it to be longer, you just pull it down. My favorite is the neckline. That's not a crew neck.
Would you wear something that's a closer to the neck, mock neck underneath that?
You could do a mock neck. You could even do a collared shirt coming out of here, which would be so cute to have the little collars coming out. It would be so good. And I love the fact that you're going to put a red blazer over this. You know, I love that, you know, you don't have to be so matchy-matchy, but it's good. Again, it's easy because it goes back to black, goes back to denim. and it's young and it's fresh and it's not like anything you own yet.
Well, here is our update.
It's good.
Over half the quantity is now completely spoken
glad.
For.
Women are
1,700 of you have
so
already
pretty.
Ordered this. The jade, if you
it's
want the jade, there's
weather.
400 remaining. That's it.
Oh, boy.
If you want the ivory,
get the
700
ivory.
Remain. And gunmetal. Final 250.
Oh, no.
If it's in your cart, you need to check out. Otherwise,
wow.
it's going to disappear on you. And
it's
use any
gorgeous.
Major credit card. $12.80 will get it home. And that's the beauty of it. That way you didn't miss out on it. And you know, I know you because I've done the same thing. You get everybody else in the family all ready for Hanukkah or Christmas. Everybody's
You're
got a new outfit,
person.
Shoes and everything. Then you're standing there in front of your closet and you've forgotten yourself. So, and we're not even asking you to buy a bottom
yourself.
With this one. Go ahead and pick up a sweater. That would be appropriate. I think of all the things that we can do this time of the year. You're going to watch your kids and your grandkids, and you're so proud of them. As they sing their little hearts out in the choir, or they're dancing. Go support your local, you know, ballet company. They would love that. Maybe you're going to a charity event. Maybe you're going to someone's house to celebrate the holidays. You're going to be lots of pictures. You'll feel comfortable in this. You're not worrying about a bra. You're not worrying about what am I going to wear? And you know, you've got a black bottom that you like yourself in. If not, we'll get the black corduroys for
yeah,
you.
Perfect.
But do it, do it, do it.
Do
for
it.
For $12.80,
yeah,
you are so worth it.
And you'll have it for a long time. It's not just like one and done.
Mm-hmm.
You know, this
yeah,
is that
it's not
sweater.
That I wore it one time. And
right. You
yeah.
wear it often. And
I
you
agree.
Will wear it. Like if you're going on vacation mm-hmm. to a warmer climate or a lot of, you know, a lot of women are going maybe to Florida in the wintertime. Mm-hmm. You know, the snowbirds. Or whatever. It's cotton rich. So, again, it's breathable if you're wearing it when it's warm out. So you're going to wear it in the winter because cotton is always good. Cotton and rayon. It feels cozy. It feels comfy. It feels so good against your skin. And again, it's that piece that, you know, you wear it and you feel stunning and you're going to get compliments, but you're not over the top. Again, it's not like rhinestones and, you know, sequins, which there's a big trend and we're doing those too, but it's not for everyone. But it's sweater.
sweater.
It's time for a new sweater. Yep. This is new and fresh and delightful.
They were even talking about some of those little white things floating
yes,
down.
It's gonna start to snow.
I'm like, really? How did we go from 80 degrees
and
to
traveling?
Snow?
This yeah. sweater travels because yeah. you know if the weather
it's not
changes,
itchy
so
not
you're
itchy.
Not sure of the weather. You're gonna mm-hmm. travel with this.
Okay,
it's
I need
so
one of
perfect.
These.
Yeah, you need this one, Pat. I'm telling you, it's so comfy. You will
ivory,
live in it.
Gunmetal, or what Jane Brown looks so beautiful in, the jade.
It's gorgeous.
All right, if you want the gunmetal final 100.
Oh, look at that. You got to get the gunmetal.
Jade final 300
ivory.
And ivory
Perfection.
Fewer than 500. And then they're gone until next year if Susan can even
Who's
redo it for
quick?
Us. All right, so we have just the tail end of the hour. We're going to ask you to vote. There's no prize or anything. It's just kind of fun.
Tail end.
So
like
the
that,
tail
Adrian?
End of the